Hello and welcome to the latest Scotland forecast from the Met Office. It'll be a fine start to the weekend for many this weekend. Much of Saturday looks dry. Rain later on Saturday will spread east overnight, followed by showers on Sunday. One or two showers across western parts on Friday evening, but by and large, clearing skies overnight. A touch of frost in places by around midnight, but temperatures may recover later in the night as a bit more of a breeze and some cloud arrives from the west. But it's a fairly cold start in places as we begin Saturday, certainly in sheltered rural parts, temperatures close to freezing. And then the cloud tends to increase from the west, but for many, some decent sunny spells during Saturday morning, and those sunny spells continue across central and eastern parts. I think in the west it will turn cloudy, and by the end of the afternoon some of this rain will arrive into the Western Isles, some heavy bursts as well. But I think Glasgow, Edinburgh, Dundee, Aberdeen likely to stay largely dry and bright through the bulk of the day. It'll be a little milder compared to Friday, temperatures reaching 14 or 15 Celsius in places. Some good shelter there around the Moray coast, some bright and relatively mild weather here. Here's the band of rain though, and it pushes in during the evening with some heavy bursts in the west, and it will be fairly persistent in places as well. In the east, staying largely dry at first in the evening. The cold front is making its way east overnight, but some ripples in the front will slow it down and provide some heavier bursts of rain in places by Sunday morning. Some uncertainty about where the heaviest rain will be on Sunday morning. It's likely to be wettest in the west and southwest, but there is the risk of some impacts from that rain for the likes of Stirling, Perthshire and the Trossachs, and we'll keep a close eye on that during the next couple of days. Nevertheless, it does clear through quite quickly during Sunday morning. It turns into showers as it crosses the country, and it's replaced by further showers, particularly in the west. But by the afternoon, plenty of sunny spells break out fairly widely, and it'll be a little milder once again, 15, perhaps 16 Celsius in some favoured spots. We'll keep you updated, as always, on social media, and you can follow those updates on these channels. Bye-bye.